Chopin and Nadal.
Nadal, we can see he likes to come in. He's not scared of it, coming in and hitting a volley. Let's see if he's learnt straight away that the passing shot. Srikapan likes to go cross court with his forehand.
Three times he's been forward, three times he's failed. I hope it doesn't deter him. Lovely. Yeah, well played. Not deterred by his failed tactics before, still going forward.
His first ever Grand Slam tournament, first time on the big stage.
Wow, 129. Lovely low volley off a ball that did not rise very much.
30 long.
He had this one too.
Should have done.
Yeah.
That's good play.
Well, not a very good job shot. Srikapan gets here very easily, but doesn't do much for that.
That's a very good shot. You lost your forehand there. And another good game from Nadal.
Well, it's always a good idea to do that. And it should have somebody out there. Fine. Having a
first point one against serve.
Oh, good try. Applauded by the special.
Well, here's a bit of luck. Just what you need. Been serving for a set. Well picked up, and that was just taken too easily, wasn't it? Just pushed it back.
Great shot. Really very accurate.
Yes. Just too short. Plenty of space, plenty of time.
Okay.
Yeah, well played. Well played. He got pumped up with that one. Too bad for Nadal, that is. Good ball. And the man from Thailand takes the set. 6-4. That's the shot. Plum on the line. Better than he knows.
Not the best drop shot you've ever seen. It's tough to control. And boy, Srikapan is very, very quick.
Yep, too good. Very good first game.
So absolutely crucial for Rafael Nadal that he made a good start in this set, which he has done. Nice effortless return of serve here, straight down the line.
He's like he's panicking as well.
It's that forehand that has been doing so much damage.
Nadal is very much, Pat, on a learning curve here, isn't he? I mean, he is not used to this sort of speed from an opponent, which he wouldn't get on clay. And this is Rafael Nadal, just 17 years old in a couple of weeks. And an unbelievable talent. And there's the coach.
Is that Tony?
Uncle Tony.
Uncle Tone.
Game Nadal. Well played, Nadal.
Ooh, that was a chance. I wonder if Nadal knows it.
Certainly was. We haven't had one single lob in this match so far.
That's beautiful play. Really good approach shot.
Is it clay court forehand, inside out?
That's what with the first serve, Srikapan, he needs to get a bit of oomph into it.
Oh, he sneaked that over. Well played. Not an easy shot. Good news.
Well, that was a big pickup, that one. That covered some ground. That was a bit of a poor approach shot after all the great forehands we've seen.
Still break point.
Yep, that crunches the racket and he breaks.
Great backhand pass shot, three in actual fact in that match.
Will he put it to the right place down the line? He's very professional. Pressure
correction, Morgan.
Yep, on the line.
30-15.
Done it again.
And that's a bad miss as well. And there is a break at a crucial time.
That's too good.
Yeah, and then second character, Switch up on immaculate play, good really, ball. By Paradon
Beautiful play, well done, well positioned. That requires very, very clever and soft hands.
And that's beautiful as well. Oh, it's just fantastic. The angles get better and better, and he takes a 2-1 lead. Oh, that was audacious going forward. And what a fantastic volley to finish.
That's a perfect volley. It's just got fantastic hands. Nadal was going, he was heading straight there for that drop shot, and that's the play. Make Nadal have to dive and hit the best shot you can to save another break point.
Unbelievable. Three shots. Too bad.
Broken in line. And there is the double break.
Good clean pass. And what he's achieved.
And that's enough.
Yeah, my God, Max. Here's a bonus. 6-4. 6-4. 6-2.